I learned that these always the hard way. My name is HorsePlaceGaming.303 and welcome to another cricket game. Today we're seeing off the Brisbane Heat against the Hobart Hurricanes. So I hope you enjoy this match, and I also hope you also enjoy this live stream. Without further ado, I might as well shut up and let you listen to the match or watch them or make fun of me playing cricket. Oh, well, not actually hopping in, playing the game of it on this game, Don Bradman cricket. But you get the idea. So, I see you all at the innings break after 20 overs. Enjoy.
Good evening, along to tonight's match. I'm Matthew Hill, and beside me in the commentary box is David Bashir. He's been keeping an eye on the weather forecast and observing the conditions out there. David, what can you tell us?
Perfect conditions here, Matt, but the forecast says that the clouds will appear later on with a chance of some light rain. I was down in the middle earlier, and I like what I saw. The wicket is very hard, but very green on the surface.
Thanks, David. Good to see the weather gods have turned it on here, and we won't be having any interruptions. A perfect night for cricket. The teams are making their way out onto the field now. We'll take this opportunity to look at the two opening batsmen, David.
Both of these batsmen are looking to get their side off to a blazing start in these opening six overs of the power play. They'll be wanting to get that run rate up quickly and build a solid platform for the other established batsmen in the side.
So, the very first ball of this T20 match. And it's gathered out there at deep extra cover. And there's the first runs of the match.
First ball, first runs. What a great shot off the back foot.
And two runs added to the scoreboard. Right there.
Waiting.
End of the over, 9 off it. Three more to the score. Run. Charges and finds Wood on this. Two more runs. Oh, look out, it's in the air. Middle of the bat, stands and delivers. 6 runs, 11 from the over. So a new bowler is about to begin his spell here. That's out. Caught in the field.
We'll be disappointed that he couldn't add any more to the scoreboard.
And this is in the air. That's a bouncer. And that will be his one and only in this over. He's found plenty on that. Whack! That's 6.
The bowler can't believe it. What a shot for 6.
This is high in the air. Super shot, 1 bounce, hits the rope, 4. Thanks for coming. 1 for 30. And that's three. He's off the mark. That'll settle the nerves.
And it goes through to the keeper. Oh, he's got air on this. That's out of here. The batsman now moves into the 30s.
The bowler can't believe it. What a shot for six.
The Heat are 1 for 39. That's a bouncer and above shoulder height. He won't be able to bowl any more in this over. The batsman lets that through to the keeper.
Perfect timing in that shot, exactly where he wanted to put the ball.
No addition to the scoreboard. So the end of the over, five off it. And a couple more runs.
There's no better sight than seeing a bad ball put away to the boundary. Lovely.
This is so high it'll bring rain. Great shot. One bounce, four runs.
Beautiful shot. Four runs.
That goes through to the wicketkeeper. No shot offered.
The batsman let that go through, but it was a super delivery. Nothing the batsman could do there.
A super shot. One bounce and hits the rope. Thank you very much. End of the over. 14 offers. The bowler is about to start a new over. David, what information do you have about this player?
The bowler? Well, Matt, he's very quick. He should trouble the batsman with pure pace as long as he gets his line and length right.
And the fielder returns this from out on the boundary. It's a very good return. Three runs there. Three more to the score. And a good throw back from the deep there. Gee, he's got a good arm. Three runs there. Yes. Another run added. One for 68.
That deserved to be punished. The bowler needs to tighten up a bit.
And a good throw back from the deep. He's got a good arm. And two runs at it. Catch it! He's edged it. That's a bouncer. And that will be his one and only in this over.
The last delivery was a beauty. He got a thick edge, but no one was there to take the catch.
End of the over, seven off it. And no run there.
Yep.
A fine 50 scored here.
Yes, very well played, but he knows the job is only half done.
No shot offered and safely through to the keeper.
The batsman doesn't offer a shot here. That was a very good delivery by the bowler.
No run. That's two off the over. So a new bowler is about to begin his spell here. What can you tell us about this bowler, David?
The bowler has an excellent strike rate. Such an attacking weapon in this side. He was onto it nice and early. Great shot. Great shot.
A wild throw at the stumps, and that's gone all the way to the rope.
Saw the ball early and smashed it to the ropes. and a couple more runs. And that carries through to the keeper.
Nice bowling.
Yep. 18 from the over. So a new bowler is about to start his spell. David, what can you tell us about this player?
The bowler has an excellent strike rate. Such an attacking weapon in this side.
There's a fielder out in the deep who takes it on the bounce. Great shot. One bounce, four runs.
Perfect timing in that shot. Exactly where he wanted to put the ball.
He's out. They get a prized wicket here.
The captain made the right move here, Matt. Changed the bowler and a wicket quickly followed.
One run added to the scoreboard. That's out. Caught in the field.
The bowling side are ecstatic about this wicket. Good catch.
off the mark.
Catch.
Another run added to the scoreboard. End of the over, four off it.
Waiting.
Oh, he's got air on this. That would have been four runs. Well fielded. Two more runs. Another run taken. This is high in the air. Big hit. It's going all the way. Six big runs. The batsman now moves into the 60s. And he lets it carry through to the keeper. And this is in the air. And that's cleared the boundary. Six runs. The batsman now moves into the 70s and is going well. 15 from the over. And he's beaten by a great delivery there as it goes through to the keeper. Another run taken. He takes the single.
Yes.
The Heat are 3 for 124.
engine building right up to the fueling pin.
One bounce and it finds the rope. Nicely played. Nice fielding, 4 runs saved. Great shot, 1 bounce, 4 runs.
Beautiful shot, 4 runs.
That's 9 off the over. The batsman lets that through to the keeper. Couldn't straighten that delivery up. It's a wide. Another run added. One run added to the scoreboard. And it goes through to the keeper. Wide ball. Oh, look out, it's in the air. The batsman now moves into the 80s.
The slower ball, and the batsman picked it. It was punished for 6.
No shot offered, and safely through to the keeper.
What do you mean, Lockie official?
One run added to the total. 3 for 145. And that goes through to the wicketkeeper. No shot offered. That's a bouncer. And that will be his one and only in this over. Additional ball to come after that wide.
A 7-ball over. No, by now, the troubles I've seen.
Well fielded, that surely stopped four runs. Oh, he's got air on this. He's got him. Of course. We'll have to wait another innings to get his...
What a marvellous catch that was, to be honest.
Perfect opportunity, and he knows that. Side should be pleased with that over. And this is in the air. Wow, that is cricket at its finest. The ball was headed for six and the fielder on the boundary has jumped up and taken a brilliant catch. The batsman cannot believe it.
That hurts. Batsmen are always fearful of the golden duck. Such a horrible feeling to get one.
Fantastic save by the fielder. Stops a certain boundary. Great fielding. That's a boundary cut off for sure. Comes to the crease. First ball and whacks it for four. Doesn't get any better than that.
Nicely played.
charges down the ground, and he's hit this. Charges and finds Wood on this. And no run there. A pleasing over from the bowler and a wicket taken too. And a couple more runs. Yep. This is high in the air. He's found plenty on that. Whack! That's six.
That cleared the boundary with ease. Timed perfectly.
That's a bouncer and above shoulder height. He won't be able to bowl any more in this over. One run taken. Another run taken. And the over comes to an end, and it wasn't a very good one for the fielding team. Another run taken. He takes the single. Big shout here. And he's given him. No time to waste. Immediately off the mark. Yep. super shot. One bounce and it hits the rope. Thank you very much.
What a great shot off the back foot.
So that's the 20 overs up here, and the innings has come to an end.
Should be an exciting second innings.
So I hope you're enjoying this match so far. As you see on the screen now, Brisbane Heat are 6 for 180. Okay, Hobart needs 181 in 20 overs. So, without further ado, let's get into this match, and I'll catch you when this match ends, or whenever someone says g'day or something. So enjoy.
Both teams are making their way out now for the start of the second innings.
Well, it's a very big task ahead of them. Let's see what their batsmen can conjure up here.
The mark.
You catch it! Yes, keeper!
One run added to the scoreboard. Another run added.
Yeah!
Beautifully bowled. Batsman had no chance.
This is such a vital wicket here. Huge moment in the game.
addition to the scoreboard. And no run there. Yeah. And a tidy over comes to an end. Another run added to the scoreboard.
Yes, catch it!
And he takes the single. Yes. Oh, he's got air on this. He's out. They get a prized wicket here.
Oh dear, that was a weak dismissal by his standards. Must have lost his concentration.
No run. A pleasing over from the bowler and a wicket taken too. And this is in the air. Super shot, one bounce, hits the rope, four. Thanks for coming.
There's no better sight than seeing a bad ball put away to the boundary. Lovely.
G'day, buddy. How you going, mate? Welcome to the live stream. Good to hear.
Oh, and they like that one. Loud appeal. And he's out. Regulation catch by the wicketkeeper.
Are you back in the scanning review or something? Pricks. Ah, the purple Superman. What a marvelous shot from the Superman of the Hobart Hurricanes.
Immediately off the mark. That deserved to be punished. The bowler needs to tighten up a bit. A very good over from the bowler, and he also collected a wicket. Yeah! That's out. Caught in the field.
The Heat is on fire in the field and looking very sharp. They're putting the opposition under enormous pressure.
And straight away, he's off the mark. Direct hit, he'll be out here. Another run added. No, he's dropped the ball.
Tough times for the fielding side. A thick edge on that last delivery. Can he force another mistake from the batsman?
And that's three. Caught.
The Heat will be relieved to see the back of this batsman.
Oh, look out, it's in the air. Great shot. One bounce, four runs.
He couldn't have timed it any sweeter. Great shot. That's fantastic shot making, four all the way.
Massive shot, clears the rope with ease, six runs. A costly over comes to an end then.
The bowler is only one wicket away from a five-wicket bag in this innings. A super effort in a T20 match.
And no run there. Yep. Off the mark. Five from the over.
engine building right up to the fielding pin.
So a new bowler is about to begin his spell here. And it sails past the bat and into the keeper's gloves. Gee, that was very close. No addition to the scoreboard.
Right there.
This is high in the air.
He was onto it nice and early. Great shot.
Some very clever bowling in that over.
Welcome the new bowler into the attack for the fielding.
So a new bowler is about to start his spell. David, what can you tell us about this player?
The bowler has an excellent strike rate. Such an attacking weapon in this side.
And this is in the air. Sammy now moves into the 30s.
Lovely timing. No stopping that ball from getting to the rope.
He's put everything into this. Forget about it. Six runs.
The bowler can't believe it. What a shot for six.
Oh, he's got air on this. Just lands inside the rope. That's four runs.
That's a fine shot. Got onto it early.
Goes through to the keeper.
The batsman let that go through, but it was a super delivery. Nothing the batsman could do there.
And he lets it carry through to the keeper. And no run there. 5 for 61.
Engine bowling right up to the fielding pin.
the bowler, is about to start a new over. David, what information do you have about this player?
The bowler? Well, Matt, he's very quick. He should trouble the batsman with pure pace as long as he gets his line and length right.
Middle of the bat, stands and delivers. 6 runs, and he's dropped it.
He's put that to ground. Saw the ball early and smashed it to the ropes.
That's a bouncer, and that will be his one and only in this over. One run added to the scoreboard. Two more runs, and the over comes to an end, and it wasn't a very good one for the fielding team.
After a slow start, these two are playing their strokes. They're a very good combination. Great stroke play all the way to the ropes. If the batsman doesn't concentrate, he'll be back to the pavilion quick smart. That last ball shows what the bowler is capable of.
And no run there. Hobart Hurricanes are 5 for 82.
After a slow start, these two have really picked up the run rate. It's looking positive. What a great shot off the back foot.
And he takes the single. This is high in the air. Oh, that was heading for six, but it just lands short. That'll be four.
Beautiful timing, Matt. A joy to watch, as always.
End of the over, nine off it.
After a poor start, these two have really got their eye in and playing strokes to all parts of the ground.
Big shot, and that's cleared the boundary. Six runs. A very good half century here. He'll now be eyeing off three figures. Needs a direct hit here. He takes the single. Great fielding. That's a boundary cut off for sure. The batsman now moves into the 30s.
That deserved to be punished. The bowler needs to tighten up a bit.
That's 11 off the over.
After a poor start, these two have really ramped up the run rate.
Another run added. Oh, look out, it's in the air. Super shot, one bounce, hits the rope, four, thanks for coming.
Great shot.
The fielder at forward point gathers the ball. One run added to the total. Oh, he's got air on this.
He couldn't have timed it any sweeter.
Five foot, 1-1-2.
After a slow start, these two really are concentrating well and beginning to play their strokes.
Another run taken.
Yes, bowler.
And a single. One bounce and it finds the rope.
Nicely played.
Two more runs. So the end of the over. Nine off it.
After a slow start, these two are playing their strokes. They're a very good combination.
He's about to start a new over. With those runs, he moves into the 40s.
Into the 40s, edging closer to the half century.
That's out. Caught in the field.
Good wicket this, Matt. Just what the doctor ordered.
So the new batsman is finally out there. He's waited a long time in the pavilion, but he's raring to go. The batsman lets that through to the keeper.
The batsman let that go through, but it was a super delivery. Nothing the batsman could do there.
And that goes through to the wicketkeeper. No shot offered. And no run there. And a couple more runs.
Catch it!
That's out of here. A good over and a wicket taken from it. Great shot. One bounce, four runs.
That's a fine shot. Got onto it early.
A super shot, one bounce, and it hits the rope. Thank you very much.
Lovely timing. No stopping that ball from getting to the rope.
That's nine off the over.
The batsman needs to be very wary after the bowler found the edge last delivery.
One bounce and it finds the rope.
There's no better sight than seeing a bad ball put away to the boundary. Lovely. another run added. Confident appeal. Got him. The wicketkeeper takes that catch safely. Good catch. Out.
That is a lovely catch, Matthew, and it's such a crucial moment.
And this is in the air. Super shot, one bounce, hits the rope, four. Thanks for coming.
Beautiful shot, four runs. Can the bowler conjure up another delivery like the last? That's a fine shot. Got onto it early.
And no run there. So the end of the over, nine off it.
To the father of Jason Mars, your son is waiting for you at the information desk.
So, the final over of this innings. Oh, he's got air on this. Just lands inside the rope. That's four runs.
That was a cracking shot, Matt, right out of the sweet spot.
middle of the bat, stands and delivers. 6 runs.
The bowler can't believe it. What a shot to clear the ropes.
Oh, look out, it's in the air.
The slower ball, and the batsman picked it. It was punished for 6. The bowler will be wondering how he didn't get a wicket just now.
And that's the final wicket, and the batting team have fallen short of the target. They'll be disappointed they couldn't do more here.
The Heat have gone on to win, and what a thrilling match it was. It came right down to the wire. Really enjoyed it.
Well, I trust you enjoyed the coverage. On behalf of David and myself, goodbye for now.